Oh, I think as an environmental science major, you're not going to have a huge problem with question three, but let's just check. Which of the following does not contribute to rising sea levels? Melting glaciers, warming the top of the ocean, or melting sea ice? Make a choice from those three options and let's get some feedback before we go on to question four.